Alright, welcome back everybody to some more Lords of the Fallen. We don't want to go that way. Let's go this way. Yeah. Practice my moves real quick. Block by holding L1, but beware of blocking enemy attacks with your health. What? Why? Strike enemies to restore your withered health. However, you will lose it all instantly if you are struck. Well, that doesn't sound good. Parry attack by pressing L1 just before impact to receive less wither damage and deliver high posture damage to the enemy. An enemy's posture is reduced by any attack, each with its own posture damage, so experiment with all weapons and attack types. Once posture is depleted, stagger the enemy with a charge, heavy attack, a parry, L1, or a kick. Deliver a grievous strike to a staggered enemy with R1. Alright. Oh shit, okay. Take that. He hit me pretty good. I'll give him that. What's this? Oh, is it the dragon thing? It's back. Oh, he's back!
Give me that ramp.
No, I didn't know where we'd be. That's not fair. Do I run? Nope, definitely don't run. Oh shit. Oh, we one hitted me. Who's this? What happened? Did he run off? Yeah, there ain't no way I was ready to fight that dude. Right? I'm thinking I was supposed to die there? The gate does not budge. Oh. What if I don't want to be in this right now? How do I exit it? I don't remember. Umbrella parasites can similarly merge within other creatures, protecting them and granting them enhanced powers. Oh, yeah. And find the parasite with L2. Why can't I log on to him? Sometimes moths indicate that your path is and it is blocked, but there is something in the umbral realm. You select the umbral ramp. Bring me closer. Who's crying? Were those always there?
I always wondered if there were others.
You're
probably thinking that lamp's just a tool to be used as you see fit. Take it lightly, and you'll find it's the other way around. Mark my words.
Marked. Damn, don't have enough.
I don't know who you are, and I don't care.
Oh, are you one of the werewolf?
Seems a deer yeah. As you marked, making you a bigger threat to the rogue ourselves as both.
You're way bigger than me. Is that all he has to say?
I've defied the rules of gods and kings. If you know any kind of freedom, you'll do the same. I've defied the rules of gods.
Fragments of past events, often traumatic, which occurred in Ixion, can appear in the Umbral Realm as stigmas. Pair Umbral Lamp with down, raise it, L2, and Rift by holding square charges to Umbral. Rift to Umbral first, then lock onto a stigma using R, select your Umbral Lamp, and so L2 plus R2 to reveal a fragment of the past. What was it? A lot of them. I'm getting shit on. Stop bothering me. Not nice. You stop throwing shit at me. Back to normal. Oh, shit. Calm it down there, guy. Where am I? Coming? Asshole's got some aim, dude. Come here. How do I get up there? Some bitch. Leave me alone. Got my stuff back. Anything else around? This hollowed condemnation. What does that mean? Oh. Carbon pilgrim. What the fuck is... Whoa! 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 I'm out of heal. I don't know what that did. Or he's shooting the shit out of me. I shouldn't have come up here. Can he climb? Cluster. Breaking health a little bit. Whoa! Yeah. Shit. bitch! Take that! Where were you guarding? You were protecting something back here, I know it. Evidently not that. The hell? Going to protect nothing? Not a thing? That sucks. How are you getting these buildings? Oh shit. Like, I feel like there's stuff around here. No? Get the damn ladder. Oh, we can go up here. I'm gonna do this. And creature's shield. Getting all this crappy stuff. Be appearing out of nowhere for nothing. I'm a bitch. Nothing's really... I was hoping to find a better weapon by now. Honestly. Who told you to dodge? Like, I don't know. Sit down. Did I miss anything? You can run. No. Imagine how fast we could run without the armor. You know what I'm saying? What are you looking at down here? Let's go over here. What's this? The gate does not budge. Not the rock. Sit down. Axe man. Oh, ring. An old tarnishing ring, increasing maximum stamina and stamina regeneration rate. I like that. All right. Okay. Okay. Kind of morbid. No, I got butterflies. Thank you. Anybody else want to pop out of a freaking egg? Come on, bitch. Leave me alone. Button. Your baby crying again. Now what? This ladder? It is a ladder. Nice try, nerd. Anybody else? Oh. Mother! Where you guys keep coming from? Sons of bitches. Very unholy place. Very unholy. Oh. I've been here. Up here. No, climb. Climb. Nothing? Are you gonna hurt me? Do you want to do this stuff?
You carry the lamp long enough, and you'll see history repeat, over and over. If you don't want to keep retreading the same ground yourself should you fall, make use of this.
Your umbral lamp vibrates and emits a special color when close to an umbral flower bed. When poisoned on an umbrella flower, when positioned on an umbrella flower bed, select your umbrella lamp and raise it with L2. Hold triangle to grow a vested seeding. A vested seeding serves as a point as revival should you die in umbral.
I've nice. Given you more umbral guidance than I ever had. From now on, find your own way and stay out of mine. I've given you more umbral.
There we go. Back to being strong again. Thanks, buddy. Nope. Select your umbrella. No. I need a key. I don't like it when they have save points like that. Makes me feel like I'm going to get pooped on. Leave me alone. I don't know. Oh, are they gonna burn my tootsies? Will this not burn my tootsies? I told you to wake up. What? Oh, shit.
Oh, holy Aureus. By your radiance, grant me the strength to continue to endure these dark days, to lay bare the path to salvation for my wayward brothers.
Why is she covered in blood?
So we may walk it together, and to strike down all those who would see our will defied. Even as our suffering continued, I honored my pledge of patience to the Exactor. And yet you now appear before me, a stranger, bearing what was not yours to receive.
I'm a friend.
A betrayal made flesh, and one I cannot brook.
I'm a friend, I promise. That's not fair. I don't want to fight you. She's strong.
A poor substitute.
Get off of her, brother. I don't really know what this shit does. Trying everything. You be shooting that shit at me? I use two of them, fuck. Oh, you're not gonna soup up that time? Bullshit. You and your fucking slut. Ow! Jumped wrong. Bring your girls out again. I got you! I fucking got you! I got you! Walking off like a pimp. Man, blue eyes. Now what? Was that? Something's not right. I don't have the health to fight somebody else, dude. 100%. And my headset's about to die. I had to plug my headset in. She is not going to have three transformations, right? That's not right. Is the corruption off of you? Is that what it was? Was it something weird? Are you now my friend? Or are you just walking away? You have wings. Infested seed, umbral storms, rise and fall. I got a trophy. This. Can I land the plant in? What do I do with this? Are you supposed to do something with that? I don't know. Do you know what you do about her? Is there a save point over here? Because that's what I really want. What's this? What a save point. Right? That's what that is? Oh. So, dude.
Welcome, Dark Crusader.
Is there anything else, real quick? Like, I'm missing? Why do I always hear babies crying? That's a real question. I'm gonna go get the baby. Who are you? I think we'll end this one here, because that took a long time to beat that girl, and I just barely beat her. So I hope you guys are enjoying the game. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll check it out.